Saturday. Behind the net, it's Haskinen to Stankoven. Johnston off and Hintz on. Hintz has the puck. His shot. He scores! The Stars have come all the way back. They win a wild one, 7-6.
You needed a hook to get him off the ice once he got out there in overtime. And he's the guy that sets up Roope Hintz in the slot. His sizzler wins it for Dallas. Roope could really use a tally like that and gets it.